For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Katrina's iconic belly dance moves for the filmic Tha Tiger have gone down in history, and now once more the Mashallah song is going to have some tough competition from Kya's special highlight song. Yes, just as promised, filmmaker Ali Abbas Zafar is ensuring that Tiger Zinda Hai is much bigger and better than Ek Tha Tiger in every aspect. And so we have the highlight song, which will give a tough competition to Mashallah. The shooting for this number will take place at an undisclosed location in October and will have Kya training for a new dance form. Well, with so much going on, we are sure that this song will create history. So what do you feel about hearing the news of Katrina's upcoming dance track? Do let us know by commenting in the section. We did tell you that Salman Khan is getting ready for his upcoming Dabang 3. So here is another sneak peek into it. Apparently, the Munni is ready to continue with Dabang 3. Yes, when asked if she would be a part of Dabang 3, Malaika said she surely would love to do the role again. Malaika shot to fame as Munni in Dabang and was seen in a small role in Dabang 2. So we sure would love to have her in Dabang 3. Malaika's split with Arbaaz Khan has raised a question if Malaika would ever be a part of any venture from the Khan household. But looks like Malaika is alright with a professional relation with the Khandan. Malaika as of now is not doing any movie, so we sure would love to see her as Munni again in Dabang 3. How about you? Do let us know. Salman Khan is busy shooting for Tiger Zinda Hai, which is slated to release in December this year. Till when New York-based designer Sanjana John approached him to support her cause for supporting the girl child. Salman Khan was the first celebrity who gave his consent and supported her wholeheartedly. Such acts only make us admire Salman Khan even more. Salman and his love for children is no secret, and we all recall how he lovingly handled his Munni from Bajrangi Bhaijaan and of course Mateendre Tangu in Tube Light. And now that he has extended his support for a good cause, we are sure that changes will soon happen. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Salman Khan is a very busy man, shooting for Tiger Zinda Hai, working out the details of Bigg Boss 11, taking care of his being human activities and a lot more. Yet on the special occasion of Raksha Bandhan, the Bajrangi Bhaijaan of B-Town spent some time with his sisters. But how can we forget that Salman's sisters are not limited to just the Khan clan? Earlier in the day, Bhai had also patched up with Shweta Rohira, and now we see how Salman is posing with his Rakhi sister Srishti. The smile on their faces is really worth $1 million, and the affectionate hug speaks volumes about their relationship. So what do you think of Salman's gesture of meeting his sisters on Raksha Bandhan? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Whoa! We are gonna have a full-on Salman Khan treat with his participation in Race 3. But hey, wait! It will not be directed by the veteran directorial duo Abbas Mastan. Instead, it would be directed by the now very famous Dance Plus 3 head Remo D'Souza. But weren't Remo and Salman going to do a flick Dancer Dad where Salman was to play father to a small girl? Well, that is shelved for the time being as Remo is quite geared up about Ramesh Taurani's prequel to the Race series. Everyone had liked the first two, and it remains to be seen what the duo of Salman and Remo would whip up. Henna. So after Tube Light's lukewarm response, perhaps Salman wishes to go into a masala fair to get back to his fans. What say? Anyway, when it is the Dabang Bhaijaan, anything is fine for the fans. And now with Race getting into the picture, we know that the film public are lined up for a great adventure race. Is Sana Khan the next in line in Salman's protege category? Well, for starters, we saw Salman calling Sana by her nickname in a recent function. Yes, go back to the days when Sana and Salman used to interact and Sana used to call Salman G Salman G and Salman in turn used to refer her as Doink. What did Salman do when he saw Sana after a long time? He called her by her nickname, Toying. Yes, and for those who have seen Salman mentoring new girls in Tinseltown, they sure know that he allows them to get closer, who he wishes to, and if Sana is the next in line, then the filmy public sure have yet another gorgeous actress in the making. Henna. What do you feel about Salman's interaction with Sana? Is it something that would go along? Salman Khan wants Katrina to be a part of his upcoming Da Bang tour, but she cannot be a part in it. And why? That is because of her prior commitments and also her commitments with Karan Johar's Dream Tour. Oh, Salman would sure miss his protege who has been taking care so well ever since Kat rushed to him after her big breakup with her ex-beau Ranbir Kapoor. Things have moved on, but Salman continues to protect and mentor Kat, and that is the reason wishes her to be a part of the tour. Remember when Salman did not allow Ulia Vantur to be a part of one of his tours once, and now he wishes one of the girls in his life, Katrina, to be a part of it. Says a lot about his feelings for her. Henna, what do you say? Do you feel Salman's tour is incomplete without Kat? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.
मेरा एक सोलो कर दे सोलो सोलो
सोलो सोलो
थैंक यू बाय
बाय
यू हैव योर फन नाउ एंड गाइड आउट सर एवरीवन नोस एवरीवन हैव यू
A lot is being said about Salman Khan being awkward while hugging Sana Khan, and it seems that now the diva has really lost her cool. It so happened that when Sana saw Salman at the red carpet, she went ahead to meet Salman. While hugging, we can clearly see how Salman has his fist tightly clenched. So was it because of Sana's backless dress? Some say that Salman was just feeling shy, while others believe that he was being a perfect gentleman. Finally, Sana has responded to the million questions in her own style. The actress said that it would be best if this question was put to Salman Khan. She also said that it was not being shy, as Salman has already seen a lot more than that, and seeing a backless actress would definitely not be new to him. Sana also revealed that Salman had praised her for losing weight. Well, awkward or shy, we can never be sure. But we would love to know your take on this. So drop in your comments in the section below and stay tuned for more updates on this hot story. Dabang Khan is never short of work, and there is a long list of films waiting to be shot with the bhai. Presently, the bhai is shooting for Tiger Zinda Hai, which is a sequel to his spy thriller Ek Tha Tiger, and now he has two more sequels lined up. One is Dabang 3 and the other is Wanted 2. Salman had chosen Prabhu Deva to direct one of these, and when the choreographer turned director was asked to choose, he opted for Dabang 3. Well, so now who would be directing Wanted 2? Sources reveal that filmmaker Ali Abbas Zafar may be pitched in for this film, and if this happens, then it will be the third collaboration beginning with Sultan, then Tiger Zinda Hai, and finally Wanted 2. Now this is some really happening news, and we are glad to see Bhai's plate full of work. What about you? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. We do know that Salman and Katrina share a special bond, and we also saw how she got back to Sallu after her breakup with Ranbir Kapoor. Yes, and now Kat says it is difficult for her to explain the bond that she feels with Salman, and also says how they blend well in all respects. We would see the two together again as raw agents in the upcoming Tiger Zinda Hai, which is a sequel to the earlier flick Ek Tha Tiger. Well, for starters, we are indeed keen to see the jury again back in action, but would also like to know what they feel for each other. Now, with Kat saying it is hard to explain, we are finding it hard to accept, as we would like to hear more about the chemistry that the two are seen sharing often. What do you feel about their relation? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. We all know that Colors usually entertains us with India's Got Talent and Jhalak Dikhla Ja before the controversial reality show Bigg Boss commences, but this time on it will be the other way around, and the two shows have been put on the back burner while Bigg Boss 11 is gearing up to begin in September itself. And now it seems that Salman Khan has recommended the channel to rope in master entertainer Govinda for the 10th season of Jhalak Dikhla Ja. The suggestion struck a chord with the channel, and they approached the hero number one to crack a deal. Wow, if this deal comes true, then we will have the Raja Babu bringing back the gold old dance moves of the 90s. Exciting, isn't it? Do let us know by commenting in the section.